In a major development for North Gujarat, the Dharoi Dam area is set to be transformed into a world-class sustainable tourism destination. The state government has launched several projects to develop Dharoi Dam as a central tourism hub, linking prominent sites like Vadnagar, Taranga, Ambaji and Rani Ki Vav, all within a 90-kilometer radius. The entire project will be executed in three phases with an estimated cost of ₹1,100 crore. The development plan includes an adventure water sports arena, a river edge development leisure show infrastructure with an amphitheater, various parks such as Panchatattva Park and Nad Brahma Upavan, and facilities like a visitor center, water experience park and more.
The long-term vision is to develop North Gujarat into a huge tourism circuit, Dharoi being the center point of that, and the other pilgrimage sites like Ambaji and Hatkeshwar Temple and other Vadnagar development area. So they all will be the surrounding peripheral points to that central point, which will be Dharoi. So this is also going to be a huge source of revenue. In the long term, it will be a tourist hub, it will be a cultural center also.
The official further said the project is expected to reach its final stage within 2 years, with 80% of land acquisition already complete. A public-private partnership, PPP model, is being considered to expedite the development. Tourists are already excited about the new facilities, comparing it to the Statue of Unity.
Statue of Unity भी काफी बड़ा बन रहा है और world level इसमें हर facility world level है. Sea plane वगैरह है इसमें और आजू बाजू जैसे अंबाजी हैं, केड ब्रह्मा है, tourists यहाँ सब के अंबाजी केड ब्रह्मा तो आते ही हैं और सब लोग यहाँ से अपना रुक के जैसे एक दो दिन तो आगे जा सकते हैं.
Local villagers are also optimistic about the positive impact.
इधर सरकार का प्रोजेक्ट जो आया है उससे हमारे गांव का नाम पूरे रोशन होगा. हमको भी अच्छा लगा है, वो गांव का नाम आगे बढ़ेगा. वो इतना बड़ा प्रोजेक्ट आया है, हमारे गांव के लोगों के लिए भी अच्छा है. गांव के लोग इधर कोई नौकरी करेगा, धंधा करेगा, रोजी रोटी मिल जाएगी सबको. अच्छा लगेगा, पर्यटन स्थल अच्छा बनेगा.
With the development of spiritual, adventure and ecotourism, the Dharoi Dam area is poised to become a major economic force in North Gujarat, creating new employment opportunities and boosting regional tourism.